So this is my first anode job on an Orphan blue, and we left the backspacer and the clip stonewashed and glass bead stonewashed, and the blade is just normal etched stonewash. So I think it came out pretty good.